Ah, più. Hi friends. Friends will be friends right to the end. So, Aquaman. It's out. It's out. And again, this is getting lots of praises, lots of good stuff. People are telling it's the best DCU film out there. Of course, that causes a lot of trouble, doesn't it? That causes a lot of problems because, especially if you're Zack Snyder fans, like me, love BBS and love Man of Steel and stuff like that, and we're wondering, well, I can't, you know, and some of yous out there are actually saying, you know, well, I still, you know, BBS and Man of Steel are still my top superhero movies. Nobody's saying that. Nobody's saying that you can't like Aquaman, and because of your devotion to Zack Snyder and the devotion of loving BVS or Man of Steel, you can love all. And let's face it, okay? You're a DC fan. Before Zack Snyder came along and brought Man of Steel and BVS to the world, right? You were a DC fan. And you were jumping for joy, probably, of any sort of news of any movie that came out that had to do with the DC character. But now, because of the backlash that these films had, that you thoroughly enjoyed, you feel that you can't put any positive thoughts down for Aquaman, because the rest of the world are daft and stupid, because they already had the best superhero movie, which was BVS or Man of Steel, but you're the only one that somehow realises that. Now, it's crazy, it's true, but people think that way. You know, I mean, look at me, okay? I will not wear a Marvel t-shirt. And right now, I will not wear a Star Wars t-shirt. Why? Because then I would feel like I'm portraying that, you know, of the DC franchise. And because if I wear a Star Wars t-shirt now, it means that somehow I'm okay with its current status, and it's not. But then again, the only thing that's important to, who really gives a damn about that, is myself. Nobody else will look at what I'm wearing and suddenly go, you're against your own policies here, William. What is this t-shirt you're wearing? Nobody's ever going to come up to that, but that's how we feel. That's how we feel, so we make statements, and we somehow say, oh, I'm not going to see Aquaman, you know, because of the way Zack Snyder's treated. But Zack Snyder wants you to do that. Because he helped get Aquaman on the way, and he created the character, and he's excited for it. So should you be. You should be all excited for Aquaman. And hopefully you will all go and see Aquaman and put all this wee stuff to the side. Right. Now, as you know, I didn't go live here because I'm in the car, I'm making a video and stuff, so it seems that the pages, come Christmas, I'll be pressing the delete button for the page. And and I don't know how long it takes. It probably give me about 3 months, 3 weeks or something like that, to see if I change my mind about the page. But right now, I'm only seeing positives about closing the page down. I've had offers. Some people said, "Well, why not sell the page?" But it's too iffy to sell the page. So it can go, you know, so the page can carry on. But this is sort of my baby for the last couple of years, and I'm just tired of opening the page up and seeing the likes go down and down and down, and it gets to you after a wee while. And, but right now, sometimes I just want to celebrate DC in my own way. Now, I will keep the page going if things change and things pick up. But the only thing I can think of that they're not liking the page is either they're not liking the posts, or that I'm not somehow talking about Zack Snyder, or I'm putting the effort into Aquaman. But I would do that for any DC film. Is put a lot of effort out and promote it and do everything. But then I think now, as we look to the future, that is looking bright. It's looking good. We're getting a DC movie that the majority of the people are liking, and we're getting a wee bit of respect, and that's what we always wanted. We wanted a film from DC to hit the mark, and what's surprising is Aquaman, the guy that people used to ridicule, is in a way a character that can breathe fresh air, pardon the puns here, into our lungs and into our hearts and whatnot, and not as much save DC, but give people out there a reason to invest in the DCEU. Sadly, you know, for those of us already into Zack Snyder and stuff, we're already invested, but we want the best for DC now, don't we? We want the best. And I've half often said on my YouTube channel, I would rather hate a movie, but for the world to love it, especially if it's DC, because that way DC is out there and it's successful, and that's all I would want for DC. Thanks for watching. And please like if you're loving the page as much as I am, and you want it to succeed, please share these, because Facebook is cramping down on how many likes a page should get and how many posts should be visible to people. So it's up to you how to make posts visible to a lot wider audience. And as I say, right now, it's just like, let's end the page in a high, if not. We end up with a high by Aquaman, and we end up high with a Zack Snyder cut that seems to be more and more growing in possibility after that picture of the bell cannot be unrung sort of stuff. So it's we're getting the films that we've always wanted, and Warner Brothers isn't ready to give up on its fans, and neither should you be. Thanks for staying with the page for so long. Thank you for making this page a page that I could love for the last 5-6 years. So, thank you very much.